When you're doing this exercise, it's important to drive the elbow out to the side, almost like doing a lateral raise, a little shortening lateral raise. So we drive the elbow out to the side, working the shoulder. We're not trying to keep it close. We're not trying to do a shrug and get up into the trap. We're simply driving the elbow out, and there the wrist and the bell will follow the elbow.